A Fort Worth father is under arrest after police say he left his five young children inside of a hot vehicle. Officers say the engine was running Sunday evening when they responded to a Little John Avenue area, but the kids were passed out inside. They were taken to the hospital for treatment of heat exhaustion.